time. Push on and thank God that He has delivered this country.